Yeah, hear that engine roar!
I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says you're worrying too much, but here we are. It's all set. Between this and the race in Vegas, we're showing off in new venues.
So we're hoping the big jump means big numbers?
That's the idea. It's a big chance we're taking trying a location like this, but we've got to do it. One thing will never change, though. Old-fashioned driving will always win. 3, 2, 1. Keep it tight early and then close at the end for the win.
Thank you.
I guess you can handle the pressure after all. Always known you can do this. Now go out there and prove it. We'll be right back.